Ooh, getting Steven Miller prior to Zibanejad.
And look who's coming to the ring now.